of that cartridge. As you can see, the top portion, what sits on top of the brass cup, is actually what is the bullet. That's literally the bullet. You then have a brass cup that has the gunpowder inside. And then at the bottom of the brass cup, you have what's called a primer. That's a high